Hi students, welcome to my channel. This is exercise 4.5 question number 10. Find the number of solution of the equation. So tan inverse of x minus 1 plus tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of x plus 1 equal to tan inverse of 3x. Find the number of solution. We will find x. X and the degree is 3 or 4. We will find x. We will find x. We will find x. We will find x. Tan inverse of x plus 1 yon, left side vachikiren. So meedhi endha right side kondu poiren. Appa tan inverse of enna aidona 3x minus tan inverse of x. Ipo idhukku undana formula enna appdinu solli paathina tan inverse of a plus b formula, adhavadhu x minus 1 plus x plus 1 divided by 1 minus of x minus 1 into x plus 1, which is equal to inga adhe pola tan inverse of inga minus kondana formula, adhala mela numerator la minus denominator la ungalukku plus aidum. So 3x into x. So, you can cancel tan inverse and tan inverse. You can cancel minus and plus. You can cancel 2x. Kilo 1 minus. This is bracket x square minus 1, which is equal to. So, tan x will term 2x divided by 1 plus 3x square. You 2x cancel. You can cancel the x degree. Number of solution is degree. So, if you look at 1 minus x square plus 1, which is equal to 2x divided by 1 plus 3x square. So, this is 2x into cross multiply 1 plus 3x square equal to 2x into 1 plus 1, 2, so 2 minus x square. So, 2x into 1 plus 3x square minus 2x into 2 minus x square, which is equal to 0. 2x is common. So, 1 plus 3x square minus bracket 2 minus x square, which is equal to 0. சரிங்களா? அப்ப இது 2x இது என்ன 1 plus 3x square minus 2 plus x square ஆயிடும் equal to 0. அப்ப 2x which is equal to 3x square x square பண்ணினா 4x square minus 1 which is equal to 0. அப்ப இங்க 2x is equal to 0 னா x is equal to 0. இங்க 4x square which is equal to 1 ஆயிடும். அப்ப x square is equal to 1 by 4. X is equal to plus or minus 1 divided by 2. Okay, therefore the equation has 3 solutions. 3 solutions.